Hello. Okay, it's looking for a game to capture. Let me know if you guys can see it. Really, hold on. Okay, you guys could. Okay. Should I make the UI bigger? It looks fine to me, but I don't know if it looks fine to you all. I don't even know where you'd go for that. Online. Oh. All right, we're doing Minecraft Wednesday. Oh. All right, there we go. Any seed ideas? Balls, yeah. Ooh, they're back. Huh. No longer invested in this world? Why? Balls boring? No. There's a ship. Hold on. I need Twitch chat easily accessible to me. So I'm just gonna put it on my phone. Yeah. Where's my Twitch hat? I wish I had a Twitch hat. What and why aren't you in uniform? When Squidward says he's allergic to newsprint, is that like a real thing, or was he just saying that like to get out of looking at job applications? Let's find out. Ink allergies do exist. Huh. Where the hell is. Where's this? What? What's water and what isn't? Oh wait, I see my thing. I just found Central America. Am I going the right way? I think I am. Oh, wait, I am. Let's put that wood down there. Good time save. The green eggs and ham show is very interesting. I didn't see much of it, but it's an interesting idea. Maybe I'm not going the right way. Blockland Tuesday. Does Blockland still exist? See, the only thing I knew Blockland for was that one mic stream. Ooh. You can get it working. This map is weird. I don't like it. False karma. Maybe. It sounds like the name of, yeah, it sounds like the name of a song that would become a JoJo thing. Ball's karma is the plot of Steel Ball Run. Didn't someone once make like a joke where it's just like, why doesn't. Oh. Magatosh, thank you for the follow. Didn't somebody once make like a joke where it's just like, why doesn't Dio like. Uses stand and like have his stand put him in like a coffin or something and then just like swing it around since he's a vampire. That's almost Guilty Gear. Okay, so we found the location of the treasure, but now we gotta find the treasure. Oh wait, my cape came in. That's not the right. Yeah. Okay, isn't there like a thing about the. Isn't there like something about the coordinates where it always appears at like a certain coordinate? I don't know. I just remember that it appears at like a certain coordinate. Probably farther in the water. Hi, Holly. Damn. Hold on. I think I remember it being at like 9 something. Isn't it at like 9-9? God, I don't remember any of these. Damn. It was not a smart idea. Better build a shelter outside. Is that a ruined portal? No. You could say that's when the zombies, skeletons, and creepers come out. Is that really a pumpkin? No. He's eating it! Zombie noise. Oh god, I'm getting shot at. Go away. Oh, this is useful. Thank you. Okay, need to find some sheep. Sheep acquired. Okay, I need to get this shit off of my screen. Get me out of this. Get me out of this place. Hey, buddy. Sweet dreams. If you had to take a quick guess, how many commercials do you think there are in which they're bringing back a product for Halloween and they say, they're back? Half of them. I like that. Safe guess. You're back. They were talking about like your back pain. Bro, we're gonna be looking at for this chest for like the whole stream. Local difficulty? What does that even mean? Oh yeah, I have to look at the chunk numbers. Yeah, I remember that. Yeah, I have to get them both to say 9. Yeah, I remember. So it should be like here. Yep. We're eating good. Check Discord later or now? Because I could probably quickly look at it now. I just noticed that I have a ton of. Okay. Why the fuck are you sending me all of these? That's scary. Oh. Make that. I guess this is done with now. I guess we should start looking for some of those caves and cliffs. I don't know. The snowshoes and the shovels. Ooh, bad news. I think the snowshoes and the shovels. I think I see a taiga biome, actually. No. I'd probably say ice hockey. Ooh, village. Villager news is canon, so take with that what you will.
Oh.
No, Villager News is actually canon. Mojang made like a Villager News video. That was such a soup message for you to say, PK. They got the actual people to do villager news for their promotional video, so I mean maybe. Why are there so many noises over here? Why are they all on the roof? Gathering. God damn. We're running out of room. Yeah, I wanted to do that. Oh, yes. Him. All the dolls in this dollarama were perfectly aligned. Can you burn meat in these? Yeah. You can burn yourself in them. God damn it. This is a religion forums. Hello. Okay, so we need to think about our game plan. So I imagine with these five diamonds. Okay, should I make an enchanting table? Should I sacrifice two of the diamonds for an enchanting table? And then I guess a diamond pickaxe. I feel like this is a good investment. I don't know if I'm gonna be living here. I mean, I could set up base here. I think a villager's stuck up there now. No? Okay. I just thought about something really awful since we were talking about villager news. Feel like the Villager News theme song sounds like a Home Depot song. It's a face. This is gonna be way too crowded, but I don't know. We don't need a lot of room. She just looks so dumb. The way I basically like camera panned over to it. Oh wow. I actually got hit by that. I was hoping our strip mine would be a bit more efficient looking, but I mean it is literally a crater. Were you talking about? Oh. The big nuke mod. I'm gonna run around a bunch of these chests before I tell you what, or before I show you what this thing does. TNT's. I guess. I feel like it would be weird to not have it though. Really, I'm just doing this to get experience so that I can enchant that diamond pickaxe. And I guess so I can get diamonds to get a, what do you say? A diamond sword. I lost my train of thought looking at chat. Combat? Combat! Just a week away! He'd have to put a triplet in the song, and I don't think he's musical enough for that. I wonder what Gay Buskus is doing now. Pinch me, I'm dream. I feel like you told that story before, but that doesn't mean that I don't care less about it. Why am I doing this? Have you diamonds yet? Yeah. What's an ore vein? This? Oh. That's where, what? Oh, down the stairs. Oh, wow. Guys, it's butter. It's butter. Honestly, we could die down here. La Poudlouzouille. Too fucking a jeep. Ooh, we hit deep plate. Wow. We're really close to the bottom, huh? What? Oh. Get all that ore, though. The lag miters. Hey, buddy. That's the time to move my phone a bit over so that I can read the captions. I'll take some of these. I'm just here for the chess, man. Ha. Like, I guess I could. Oh dear. Okay, you know what? I left my crafting table up there. Yes. Energy. I think I'm gonna call this a dead end. Haha, never mind. Thank you. What's good? What do you mean rigged? I'm on world record pace right now. Oh, hey, buddy. What's going on? What's good? Here we go again. Let's see what dwells. I know, right? I think it's time to go back up. This is the chum bucket. Cool. Okay, I'm gonna be right back. I said really quickly after I muted. I'll be right back really quick. Okay. Looking for a game to capture. There it is. Okay. Oh, I need fuel. Man, if only we were back at the ocean. Get some, seaweed. Are you kidding me? There's a village right over there? Reminder to drink water. What made you think about that? Admittedly, I am really thirsty. But I've noticed lately I've been constantly thirsty, and I don't know why. Yeah. I think I should, honestly. Ooh, we can get a horse. I'm not sure, to be honest. Oh, this is a good horse. Would you live here? Yeah, don't approach them. Like to see them try. God, the funniest sound just played in the distance, like outside of my house. I just heard like a motorcycle or some car just go like. Like it's some kind of Minecraft species with the that like changes its pitch every time it plays a noise. It's whining. Underground grass? Grass! Hey, dude. I still think the SpongeBob movie hap or like is the last thing on the SpongeBob timeline. Like, no matter how many episodes come after it. That being said, they introduced new characters. It's hard to say. part of Plan C. We just don't see him at the beginning of the movie, but they don't appear later either because they're dead. Lemon scented. Uh-huh. Joint pop check. Would it be better to make a diamond axe or a diamond sword? I guess I could go back into that mine shaft and get more iron. Hey, what are you doing? Hey, what's up? I don't need either of those things. Can you kill him? Well, if I do, the Iron Golem's gonna try and kill me, so I don't know. That's level 10. Just stay inside, he'll get over it. Can't imagine this is doing wonders for the bitrate. Oh, he's getting all rusted! Okay. You know what? Actually, now that I think about it, I should probably turn that one iron ingot into a shield. No. Uh-oh. There's definitely a cave spider spawner above me. There's something about animated movie characters going like awkward. Like there's just nothing to match that. Can I make it? I mean, I don't know. I could see the Iron Golem having a voice similar to Death from regular show. No, I mean with the name. Like my idea better. Okay. Oi, skips. Oi, Steve, it's been a while, hasn't it? Yeah, guess so. Are we doing this, or? And then Alex is in the back. She's like, awkward. Damn. Metaphorical? What's it a metaphor for? What's about to happen to me? God, this mine shaft really goes. What the fuck? This is just Waterfall from Undertale. Can you use Deep Slate for the same stuff that you can use cobblestone for? Like furnaces and stuff? I mean, I could try. Well, what do you know? How about mining diamond ores with Steve? Meh. Hey, buddy. I'm getting out of here. The right way. All right, you hit me. Let me try again. Oh. God damn it. Ah. Out of here. I don't want to be here anymore. What's that thing? Oh my god. I found a whole civilization down here. Ah! Holy shit. Get me out of here. Wait, there's gonna be an Illumination Minecraft movie? The demo to Minecraft Pocket Edition was kind of my gateway to Minecraft. Alternatively, he's talking about Minecraft physical education. I already got that. Yeah, that's what I played. He just ran away. He's just like, all right, fine. Where's the exit in this place? I'm getting claustrophobic. Is this it? Is this a sphere turning inside out? bad omen. What's up? Why do the monsters only want to kill the player? Samurai Jack. What if Samurai Jack was actually just about Jack in the Box? They make that joke? Oh, what? The impossible spin challenge. Oh my god! There's something about this music and just seeing him do it. The spinner. This is really good music, jeez. Now he's climbing up and down. New arc. Which would be better, Unbreaking 2 or Unbreaking 2? I'll put on breaking on my pickaxe. Efficiency? I mean, that's fine. Ham boning. That was like a predetermined cutscene. Just one idea to the next. Is there anything in? Ooh. I need you to realize how much bread this makes. It's insane. Look at this. That's 64 bread right there. And then that's around 64 bread. That being said, I think I'm gonna trade a lot of this because I saw a villager in the village I set up basin looking to trade wheat, and I need the experience, so Hi Cameron, I'm glad to see you. No. You got back from voting? That's exciting. Watch this. Okay, I wanted to look at him in the eyes, but. A little trouble is brewing in the world of Minecraft. I mean, most of them are just made out of stone, so don't know. Where did all the farmers go? Hey, you look like a farmer. Would that be an insult? The hell is up with these trades? Ooh. Thank you, Spotify, for telling me that my Spotify Wrapped is here, even though I already saw it. Honestly, Cameron, I don't blame you. I find it really difficult to use Spotify for some reason. I'm just like, I could just listen to these songs on YouTube. Why do I need Spotify? Want a break from the ads? A break? Want a break? Want a break from the ads? Why are you guys trading me shit? Huh. Ooh, Who wins, Nick Fury or Nick Wilde? I'm trying to think of when I watched Zootopia. That was like was the December Disney Plus came out. That's when I watched it. And I mean, it wasn't that bad. But I've noticed people either really like it or really hate it. All right. Wait, what's this guy's other trade? But that doesn't make sense. Wait, actually, that might be a deal. Wait, no, it's not. I don't know, man. I just realized that it's almost midnight, huh? We actually survived 2 hours in a Minecraft Wednesday after not doing these for like ever. All right, let's see what good enchantments we can get on this axe, huh? Actually, you know what I just now realized? I realize that if I enchant my axe, I'm not gonna get anything that I would get for enchanting a sword. But I'll make a sword first and enchant that. Oh. Okay, we just need a little bit of experience. Just like, we'll kill something really quickly and then. Or no, wait, farming gives you experience, doesn't it? No, it does not. Oh, don't worry, Dynamoto. I make really slow progress in Minecraft. Usually. Yeah, there wouldn't be any living things out around here. Dig straight down. I don't feel like it. I just need to kill like one thing, man. Come on. Fight the Iron Golem for your finale. I mean, there's a strategy to I just got efficiency on all my shit. Alright, I mean, like, I can fight them and win probably. Where is it? Andrew has wanted me to kill this thing ever since we got here, so. Where even is it? It's been hiding. It's in hiding. Oh. He's like, oh, I know what's coming. Leave the dirt tower there. Alright. That's their guardian now. Okay. I think that's about it. Tomorrow I'm probably gonna be streaming Breath of the Wild. I think that would work. You know, it's been a bit. Yeah. Yeah, by coincidence, yeah. Yeah, I think that's about it. I'm just gonna do Breath of the Wild tomorrow if I have the energy for it. So, yeah. Bye.